So we are on our way to Laconia Bike Week. We left yesterday in the morning, spent about, 13 hours in the car? 15 hours in the car driving. We took the car, trailer to the bike, because we had a monsoon when we left in Atlanta. But we came all the way up to Sydney, New York, and we stopped at a hotel. I should start doing hotel reviews on this channel, too. Just like we do barbecue, which we gotta stop at barbecue places this go around. But we stopped at the only hotel in Sydney, which is outside of Binghamton, and it's called a Super 8. And while the people were lovely, the
shout out to the midnight desk clerk.
Yeah, I mean, the place smelled, the toilet was running. I had to literally go in there and fix it. So, yeah, I won't be stopping here again.
Swoon, my little plumber.
Yes, and the complimentary breakfast, juice box.
And the granola bar. I have one. It's Nature Valley.
High quality breakfast. So, the other thing that I will say about New York is I have met probably 4 people since I've been in New York, and they are not all rude.
This isn't New York City, though. That's the difference.
That's true. But so far, everybody that I've met here has been pleasant and lovely. Of course, I'm just driving through and stopping to meet people every once in a while. But it's been great. The only really strange thing is we passed a President Biden expressway. What?
Yeah.
Number one, how does he have an expressway named after him? Number two, that fast? Really? What has he accomplished?
He's accomplished making a giant road sign with his name on it. That's what he's accomplished.
Anyway, so we're headed into Laconia on today's Free Beer Biker. This is Vermont. Quite the view here in Vermont. If you're from the south and you've never been up to Laconia, like we, this is a pretty cool place. There's lots of cool things around, lots of mountains and things that I didn't really expect up here. So far so good. First day going to Laconia.
We'll be right back.